We're done.
Attention. Hostiles approaching.
We're done.
Attention. Hostiles approaching. Confirmed. Area has been secured.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Here we go. All tidied up. Go.
Area successfully defended. Ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lower. Confirmed. Object has been located.
Traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And
You expect me to believe that? Oh, overseer.
Uh-huh.
Ma'am, some new commonwealth.
Uh-huh.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here. For newcomers, we like to operate.
But I'm a fellow vault dweller.
All the more reason to help out a fellow vault.
I'm interested. What is it you...
Fusion cores.
Done. I happen to have exactly what you need.
Really? Well then, by all means. Well, I'll be down to meet you at the entrance.
Mm-hmm.
Mission accepted.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful vault for this long.
Thanks. I owe it, but some here would disagree.
Interaction is a good thing.
So I've heard. But it's still got a long way to go. That's why I like to... Speaking of, if you're ready.
Uh-huh. Of course. Here they are.
Thank you. Dr. Penske will greatly appreciate it. Now? If you need anything else, I'll be in my office.
Mission complete.
Another outsider.
What did they leave you for?
Just taking a look around.
The overseer just letting anyone in these days?
I'm a fellow vault dweller.
I don't care where you're from. It's not here.
Damn it.
I got two words for what I expect. Best behavior.
If you need a doctor,
I got time.
Thank you.
Ashes, go home. Aaron misses you.
Hey, sweetie.
Ashes!
So now they got us cooped up in here to watch Aaron.
Thanks, ma'am!
It's ridiculous.
I was so worried about him.
You're welcome.
I'm so glad he's safe. Bad kid! I was so worried about you. And I bet Mom's gonna make me give you a bath.
If you need something, ask Alexis. I can't make heads or tails of this.
I know, I don't like it either. But I'm just happy you're back.
Your mission is now complete. Mission accepted.
the best with what you can. That's all I'm asking.
Fine. I'll see what I can do. But you and I both know we can't keep going on like this.
Sorry about that. As you'll soon see, we have Gwen Magnum.
I'm impressed you maintained a successful thing. Interaction is a good thing.
So what? Speak?
Of course. Here they are.
If you need anything else.
Mission complete.
Keep on like this. Ashes, go home. Aaron misses you. You're welcome.
I'm so glad he's safe.
Bad kid. I was so worried about you. And I bet Mom's gonna make me give you a bath.
I hope you don't have anything that needs fixing.
I know, I don't.
I really don't feel like working.
But I'm just happy you're back.
Your mission is now complete.
treat Austin until I know what he's infected with.
Dr. Forsythe.
Not now, Bob. And you stranger will have to wait your turn. We have an emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat. Hopefully she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats. Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please. I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on, Priscilla. What is it, Bobby?
You know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there. He saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there. Half ruined and caved in. There was this terminal. So I started poking around. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines.
Hey there.
Secret vault. Good lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Hey.
There might be a cure for whatever Austin got from that mole rat somewhere in that place. You there. How would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
I would be glad to help.
I was hoping I could count on you. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin. If you find it, bring it to Dr. Ford. And for Austin's sake, please...
Follow me.
Mission accepted.
Careful of the mole rats down there. They infected Austin. They could infect you as well.
Should have done it a long time ago.
Bobby?
Out there?
열려 있으니까요.
아
our position.
Commencing operation.
Go.
Friendly division agent is down.
Your daughter could get sick like Boston, and you're whining about spending time
Konnichiwa.
With your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Halt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just another one.
Your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. But...
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Overseer.
Sayonara.
No buts. This is for the good of the vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, Overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good.
We're done.
Attention. Outsider approaching.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us secure.
Hey, you're back.
It's over. I can't keep on like this.
Remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood. What overseer?
No buts. This is for the good of the... We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, overseer.
Alert. Hostiles are headed this way.
There's a clear the cell.
Hostiles detected.
Commencing operation.
Area defense complete.
Then a single broad spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. Very sad. Now, please tell.
I am so.
Super. I'll open the door for you. Since you are a Voltec representative, I entrust you with the broad spectrum cure I developed. If you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic oath, please use it quickly to. However, be advised. If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
You only have one dose?
That is correct. There used to be more. Sadly, the organic compound.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for the cure.
It is my hope that this cure finds its way. Hopefully now I can properly.
Mm-hmm.
Since my job here is done.
Mm-hmm. Terminal should open this.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Sayonara.
Maybe he's right. This works.
I wonder how the Ebola, hepatitis, and influenza have mutated over the years.
The cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? If it doesn't.
I heard you. Hello, Dr. Forsythe.
The cure? You found it.
Excuse me, Dr. Forsythe.
The cure? You found it. Only one dose? If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to it.
I heard you in return.
It shouldn't be long. Well, if it hadn't been for a friend here, you might have died. Thank you. I know you made sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the surrender. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
He's not the only one. The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room here in the vault. A place you can call your own. It's in the main hall. On the left as you get off the elevator.
Excuse me, Overseer.
I hope you enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin. You've opened a lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea there was any vault tech that's hidden away so close to home. I can't believe so many died just behind our walls.
Vault Tech was a corrupt corporation. They got just
from what I've seen, I believe you. I hate to think of what. But on the good side, You made a real... They're realizing outsiders really can't... You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make it having a trusted outsider. I'm Rachel. I assist Dr. Forsythe with his medical duties. Are you sick or injured?
I need some supplies, Doctor.
Great. Let's take a look. Doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
After the bombs, the Commonwealth...
But surely there is still men of learning out there. And if nothing else, I can see you already have company. Please, madame, can you take me with you?
Not right now.
Well, perhaps for now, I will help...
you. kids think of you as a hero for saving Austin. It's quite the compliment.
Initiating mission.
It's either get clean or get dead at this point, and that bastard better get his priorities straight. See Rachel. She has medicine that will treat you.
No way. It's never that easy. And now, I need this shit more than...
You need to quit. Austin almost died because...
But how am I supposed to do it? I can't handle that withdrawal shit. Not after everything that's happened.
Just get some help, Bobby.
She'd do that? After what happened? You're right. What if I screw up again? I'll go. I'll go right now.
Thank you.
Hi, Tina.
Did you talk to Bobby? How'd it go?
Good. He went to see Rachel. He's cleaning up.
No shit! You actually did it? That's it. No more drugs, no more dealing. We're starting over. Maybe now I can get him to...
If you really want out of here, you can come work for me. On a settlement.
Maybe someday, but I have a feeling Bobby's not.
Thank you.
Hello, Katie.
I can't imagine what it'd be like to live in the Commonwealth. Every day must be an adventure out there.
Every waking moment is an adventure out there.
Oh my. I knew it. My kids would love to hear. Would you be willing to talk to them?
I'd be glad to talk to them.
Marvelous. I'll just stop what I'm doing.
Mission accepted.
Katie.
Would you like to tell the students one of your stories now?
I'd be glad to.
Wonderful. The kids are so excited. Children, we have a... Did you ever fight a Deathclaw?
One of... Cool. A group of raiders had my friend...
Wait.
Mm-hmm. Preston showed me where to...
How?
I wasn't ready when the Deathclaw...
That...
Preston and I kept shooting.
I bet that...
Thank you.
And we have a thank you gift for you. Here.
Mission has been completed.
Just the person I wanted to see. I want to give thank you for what you did for Austin.
It was the right thing to do.
You'll hear no argument. It was a self... You're a rare. Anyway, I just had to say...
Excuse me, Dr. Penske.
I'm so thankful to have Austin alive and well again.
Konnichiwa. Yoi kunichi wo. Thank you.
stop by and see how it is up here. Can't imagine you come across the crowd if you talk about it.
Excuse me.
Now that you made it in, we'll be keeping an eye on you. So do us all a favor and behave yourself.
Hey, you!
Activate.
It's over. Commencing operation.
Deactivate.
Work, you eat. It's as simple as that. Yes?
Farming's as honest work gets. Crop's been growing pretty good lately.